after 30 long years and a few months more, not even a global pandemic could prevent Liverpool from claiming what this season is rightfully theirs. Liverpool are the champions again. The 30 years of hurt are over, and 3 decades after league championship title number 18, at long last, they're the champions for the 19th time.
Sam, you were saying that it's a strange season. Who would have thought? John Murray in his career as a commentator would never have thought he would be saying that sentence. Not even a global pandemic can stop Liverpool from winning the league. It's an odd time. Listen, what does it mean to you, Sam?
Oh, so much. I mean, I've been speaking to brothers, sisters, friends, friends of friends, and we kind of all have that same little bit of relief, I think it is, because we all knew Liverpool were close, but we wouldn't say it until they were mathematically safe. And then obviously with this unfortunate circumstance with COVID-19, we thought, oh God, is the season going to be null and void? We just didn't know. So we're glad that we got there in the end. And you know what? Everyone will always remember who won the Premier League in 2020. I don't think it's sunk in yet, but all good.
They will, because 2020 is such an unusual and special year because of everything, as you say, that has happened. It's kind of marked in history. And so maybe this will have a different and an extra historical significance, this win. But as you say, if it had been cancelled and the whole season null and void, what would that have been like, Sam?
Oh, it would have been devastating, because we were kind of in the unknown, weren't we? So no one really knew. I think the Premier League did a fantastic job to get all the players